part of Kansas City, Kansas, where the murders, abandoned corpses, bodies. Kind of standstill hell. So I'm taking the little Shanghai exit on the Shawnee Mission Parkway to Antioch to my destination. Screw you, Google Maps. So what happened was I could have stayed on State Avenue. I could have gotten on 435. I could be at my destination by now. You shut up, Google Map puta. I wanted a tea. I wanted a $1 McDonald's iced tea. So I exited on K7 because I'm going to get me a tea. The drive-thru was outrageously long. So I said, screw that. I'll just get on 32 Highway off of K7 and I'll have Google Maps get me where I need to go. We made it to 95th Street. 24 more blocks to go. Google Maps still be wanting me to make a U-turn, but I just took a ride on 119th Street. There better be some fried cheese at my destination. Okay, I arrived safely. Don't need to call the news crews. Boom! Well, I am so super glad that I came. I got a sweet sweatshirt. Yeah, a little bubbly. Now I get to drive home. Thankfully, I'm heading out of the city, not into it. Because it looks like rush hour is still happening. Cassie's so sassy. Signing off.